And the guys you think, well, those are the guys they're going to go to. They didn't go to those guys.
A minute and a half. The Patriots have no timeouts left. Wilson takes it off. Roy Brown.
Stop the clock. And getting the first down is he got out of bounds and stopped the clock. And now I kind of like what the Patriots are doing.
Have some unpleasant memories in some ways and some pleasant in that other overtime game back in 1958 that I was playing.
Well, the Rams are getting a little too loose, I think, with their defense. When they had him backed up, you think they would have pressured him a little more.
Here they come. And Brady throws. Incomplete. He just got rid of it. They got Vinatieri in range.
I'll tell you, but Tom Brady just did. Gives me goosebumps.
He has certainly got plenty of distance. I was watching him before the game, and he was... only pulled that one in pregame, but most of them he hit in pregame, and he doesn't miss many. This would be from 48 yards out.
And this has been a year about Vinatieri and making some great kicks against the Raiders. Two of the greatest kicks that I've ever seen in my life.
Here comes one of greater importance. He makes it, and it's right down the pipe. Adam Vinatieri.
The Croods were searching for a new home.
We need a cave.
But what they discovered...
you really need to see this.
...was a whole new world of adventure.
Whoa! Go, go!
From the creators of Madagascar and How to Train Your Dragon...
hopefully nothing big knows we're here yet.
...comes the first great animated film of the year.
It's so beautiful.
DreamWorks The Croods. Ah. Rated PG. Meet the world's first modern family, the Croods.
You really need to see this.
They're on a journey through a strange new world.
Hopefully nothing big knows we're here yet.
And if they don't evolve, their history...
what is that?
I'm calling it fire.
It's biting me!
Try hiding from it in the tall, dry grass!
From the creators of Madagascar...
I call them shoes.
I love them! Where are my feet?
DreamWorks The Croods. Rated PG. March 22nd. The Croods were searching for a new home.
We need a cave.
But what they discovered...
you really need to see this.
...was a whole new world of adventure.
Whoa! Go, go!
From the creators of Madagascar and How to Train Your Dragon...
hopefully nothing big knows we're here yet.
...comes the movie critics are calling gorgeously rendered, an animated Avatar.
It's so beautiful.
DreamWorks The Croods. Rated PG. Meet the world's first modern family, the Croods. They're on a journey through a strange new world. And if they don't evolve, their history...
I'm going to call you Douglas.
Can you do tricks? Roll over. Good boy, Douglas!
DreamWorks The Croods. Rated PG.
Just before the dawn, when the light's still gone, shine... shine your way, and you may not know where to go to shine. Shine your way. Open road, but it's still dark. Build a fire from a spark and shine. Shine your way. Feed the feeling in your heart. Don't conceal it, then you'll start to find. Find your way.
No one can stop what has begun. You must believe when I say
all of your tears will dry faster in the sun.
Starting today,
shine, 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 shine your way.
There's an open sky and a reason why you there's an open sky and a reason why you shine. Shine your way. There's so much to learn, and now it's your turn to shine. Shine your way.
There's a feeling deep inside. You can let it be your guide to find. Find your way. And there's no time for us to waste. Gotta take a leap of faith and fly. Fly away.
Don't have to walk, now you can run. Nothing can get in your way. Reason why you shine, shine your way. There's so much to learn, and now it's your turn to shine. Shine your way.
There's a feeling deep inside, you can. can let it be your guide to find, find your way. And there's no time for us to waste. Gotta take a leap of faith and fly, fly away.
Don't have to walk, now you can run.
Oh no! We have to put that fire out before it spreads!
Littlefoot, is Bright Circle mad?
No, Petrie. We've all seen smoking mountains before, and sometimes they cause fires. It doesn't
mean the game, and he was
angry. It just means that until we get help,
spike
just
it right here and
stop
the clock.
That's what he'll do. He'll spike it here.
They aren't in range, but they got hurt.
Maybe he can
spike it right here. That's not the clock.
He'll do. He'll spike it here.
7 seconds. They got Vinatieri in range.
Okay.
Tom Brady just did.
He has certainly got plenty of distance. I was watching him before the game, and he was. Only pulled that one in pregame, but most of them he hit in pregame. But he doesn't miss many. This will be from 48 yards out.
And this has been a year of that.
This would be from 48 yards out.
And this has been a year of that. Vinatarian and making some great kicks against the Raiders. Two of the greatest kicks that I've ever seen in my life.
Here comes one of really important signals. And it's right down the
Sherlock Bear.
A mystery for Detective Little Bear.
Think along with Steve to find out what Blue wants in all kinds of signs and playtime with Periwinkle. Two new videos from Blue's Clues.
Thank you so much for all your help today.
You can collect them all on home video. Plus, keep an eye out for Blue's first feature-length hit, Blue's Big Musical Movie, on video cassette and DVD.
It's Nick Jr. Here comes the show now, Nick.